Hey guys, Joe here at ECRM's Beverage Session in Chicago, and I'm with Brian from Origin Labs. You may remember him from a few months ago. We shot a video at our vitamin and weight management and sports nutrition session in which we had Jocko there, and they talked about their line of supplements. But now we're going to talk about their latest product. So, Brian, thanks a lot for joining us.
Thanks for having me.
And you have here your Jocko Discipline Go. Tell us what is the product and what flavors do you have? And
yeah, so it's pretty interesting. So we have what would sit on the shelves in the energy drink section. Mm-hmm. And you know, like anything that Jocko puts his name on, he wants to recreate the category. He wants to totally change the game. And that's what I feel like we've done with this product. So like, here's a laundry list of things that we've changed from the classic energy drink. I'd start with the fact that it is keto. It is sweetened with monk fruit exclusively. Mm-hmm. We choose monk fruit because there's a plane, and there's things that are negative and there's things that are positive. And then you go all the way down to like sugar and artificial sweeteners, and you go down and down and down. And then you got stevia, which is very neutral, but monk fruit's the only sweetener that's actually been shown to have positive health benefits out of all natural and artificial sweeteners. Yeah, so it obviously has zero sugar. Extremely low in calories, usually to the point where it doesn't show up. There's usually none. You have to have a lot to actually create a calorie.
Elicit one of those insulin responses.
Yes, exactly. So that's the first thing we did was artificial sweeteners, artificial flavors were out. We used only all natural. Mm-hmm. And then we wanted to preserve the product naturally as well. So it's pasteurized. So there's no artificial preservatives. The product itself has 95 milligrams of caffeine, which by today's standards is actually very low for energy drinks. Most energy drinks now have 400 milligrams of caffeine. And then they have a little sprinkling of some other things in a proprietary blend. So what we did is we just stated out exactly what's in the product. And with that, some of the other nootropic supplement ingredients in there help keep that focus and that mental clarity and longevity all through the day, even having much, much lower caffeine.
Okay, so it helps with energy, physical energy, but also cognitive function.
Absolutely, yeah. We wanted it to be, you know, we wanted that mental acuity to be on point and be able to keep you just in the zone all day long.
Without feeling jittery.
Without feeling jittery, yeah. So we actually threw in a 1-to-1 ratio of caffeine to theanine, and theanine being the amino acid in tea that helps keep you level. So it keeps you very level, not jittery, not, you know, anxious, not none of those feelings. Yeah.
Excellent. And you have two flavors that you're showcasing here, right?
Yes. So we have the Citrus Psycho, which is the lemon lime. Yeah. And then we have the Tropic Thunder, which is like a pina colada type flavor.
Yes, and they're both delicious. I've actually tried both of them. And now everything's made in the USA, right?
Yeah, everything. So we do have a clothing line. Mm-hmm. We have a supplement line. Everything that we do is made and sourced here in the United States without compromise.
Gotcha. And so now this is, as you saw when I interviewed him last time, we had Jocko Willink as well. For those of you who don't know him, he's a former Navy SEAL commander, and he's got a couple of best-selling books out there on leadership, and he also has a podcast with a massive following, and he's involved in the company as well.
He is, absolutely, and he is involved on a regular basis as well. He's not just like an attached influencer. Yes. He's a partner.
So, okay, so he's helping you on the flavors,
absolutely. He's and he's very you know, picky about what he wants to produce, because, you know, it's not just about what he has his name on. When we originally started working on these projects, he's like, I want to make the products that I want to take. Yeah. And he does. He takes them and consumes them on a regular basis. Mm-hmm. So it's authentic. Yeah.
Excellent. And you have a few new flavors in the pipeline.
So we have four more approved flavors. I'd say the one I'm most excited about is the signature flavor we're doing for Dakota Meyer, who is a Medal of Honor recipient. Mm-hmm. I believe he was the first living Medal of Honor recipient since the Vietnam War.
Gotcha.
And he's just an awesome dude. He's an amazing guy. And
well, I read his book, Into the Fire,
yeah.
I believe. Yes.
Yeah. So he's awesome. And we're excited to be working with him and producing that flavor for him, that signature flavor. And it tastes like Dr. Pepper.
Oh, that sounds good. I like Dr. Pepper.
Without the sugar and artificial sweeteners and stuff. So we're excited about that.
Excellent. And what about from some of your other nutritional supplements? Do you have other things coming down the pike? I know you've been working on So I've seen some videos of things.
I'm assuming you're hinting towards the bar.
Yes.
So we're really excited about that. You know, again, we feel like we've changed the game a little bit. There's a couple different ways to put a protein slash food bar together, and it's either usually sugar or glycerin.
Mm-hmm.
We knew that we didn't want to use those two things at all. And then the sugar kind of alternatives, which are like honey and agave and stuff like that, again, are sugar.
Yeah.
So we found a way to produce a bar and keep it together and make it really, really taste good and not have those sugars or that glycerin in it either. So we're pretty excited about it. We're going through development right now. We're working with a food science team to nail down the last few tweaks, and we're hoping to bring it to market in 2020.
Excellent. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing how the follow-ups from here come out and seeing it on the shelf.
Absolutely. I look forward to seeing the discipline go on the shelf, and thanks again.
Thanks for joining us. So.